What's cracking? Y'all know what time it is. It's ETV time. When you see the microphone, you know we are on the air live. Y'all see it on the air. Oh, I need a live sign. It's live. Anyway, it's going down. It's ETV. It's Monday. As usual, I start y'all off with the weather. I just came from outside, y'all. It's gray. It is chilly, you know. Might need a hoodie or something, a little jacket or something. It may kick off later, a little warmer. But the temperatures are going down, you know what I'm saying? We ain't up. We're not going to have that 187, that 199, that 162. It's going away, y'all. It's going back down. Like I said, it's gray outside. It's cold. But it's still going to be a beautiful day. Why? Because we are all beautiful people. You know what I'm saying? Beautiful people have beautiful days no matter what the weather is. But still, it's cold out there right now, y'all. So if you're out in the morning, dress warm. Like I said, it may warm up. It may warm up later on. You know what I'm saying? But hey, I'm pretty sure it's going to warm up. I'm pretty sure. So that's your weather. Just want to tell everybody, I hope y'all have a really good day today. Have it your way today. Keep your head up. You know the motto, ELE. So go on out and love everybody. Man, what I'm going to talk about today, man? What I'm going to talk about? I don't even know what I'm going to talk about. But I know I didn't film yesterday. You know, I took yesterday off, you know what I'm saying, after church. We just came home, chilled, did a little house cleaning and chilled. Speaking of church, oh, man. Oh, my God. Check this out. All right, yesterday I woke up kind of late for church. So I decided to not take a shower and I'm going to just get dressed and go, right? Man, we get to church. We still a little late. It's they worship. It's, we get there at worship. So we go worship. And then so the pastor come, you know, he do his thing, you know. So I sit down, right? I think I sit down there for about 10 minutes. And all of a sudden I started smelling something. So I looked around. And I ain't, you know, ain't really nobody next to me but Antoinette and then somebody behind me. And I'm like, man, I smell something. So I say to Antoinette, I say, baby, do you smell me? She say, no, I don't smell you. And then I'm like, I stink, right? So then I started chilling and then it just, I was like, baby, I smell like booty. I mean, I was stinking. I'm like, oh, man, I smell butt or something. Something stank. So, I had to leave, y'all. I had to get up in the middle of the service, go home, take a shower, and come back, right? But I was just, man, that's just, man. It was a good message, Pastor. Ooh, man, it was a good message. I hated to leave. But I made it back in time enough to pay my tithes, man. I told y'all I slacked up on some of my services, right? So, when you slack up on your services, you slack up on your tithes. You know what I'm saying? So, then I had to reflect, you know. I had to try, you know, like I told y'all, I blew a head gasket in the Cadillac. I should have expected that because I got a fat check. I went on a shopping spree. You know what I'm saying? Did not pay $1 tithes. So, you know, that's why I blew a head gasket. You know, that's why I bought Antoinette a diamond ring and she don't barely wear it. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's why I bought some clothes. I bought some brand new clothes and ripped one of my shirts the first day I had it. You know what I'm saying? I didn't pay tithes. So I made it back yesterday to pay my tithes. I ain't slacking up on my tithes, man, because it's consequences and repercussions when you don't pay your tithes, man. Trust me. It's consequences and repercussions. So, you know, I'm trying to get back. I ain't missing no more services. I'm paying my tithes. Every dollar I get, God got to get his first. You know what I'm saying? There's like I said, it's consequences and repercussions when you don't pay your tithes. What's going on? What else is going on? Oh. Man, my heart is broke. But I gotta be strong. I had to turn one of my kids over to Tough Love, you know, and that hurts. I'm not happy with the decision, but I know when my mama turned me over to Tough Love, it grew me up a little more. Or, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I still went through my things, but Tough Love sometimes grows you up. It didn't. My sister Rhonda had the Tough Love, her daughter, and it grew Renisha up. Renisha is doing her thing. She, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully it's some good come out this Tough Love, that I have to show my kid. I love it with all my heart, but hey, I'm not going to be disrespected by nobody. Not, you know, anyway, not going to go deep into that. I love you, Dominique. This is the best I feel I could do for you. Anyway, it's ETV. It's Monday. Is there anything else I need to talk about? Anything, what's coming up? Oh, Saturday, well, I don't know if I could take y'all with me. Is that Saturday? Yeah, I think it's this Saturday. I don't know if I can take y'all with me. I'm going to try to take ETV with me, but I'm going in the log cabin to talk to the youngsters that's locked up. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to go in there and tell them some of my experience. Log cabin is a juvenile detentional facility over in over on the peninsula somewhere. But I'm going in there, you know, to talk to the youngsters about my shortcomings, you know, my past, you know, the things that landed me in jail, you know what I'm saying, the things that had me keep going back, getting locked up, you know what I'm saying. They young, you know, some of them, this might be their first time in juvenile, you know. I'm just going to try to enlighten the brothers and let them know that they ain't got to come back there once they leave there. They don't have to come back. I ain't been to jail in a long time now. It's been a long time. You know what I'm saying? So, it's going down. I'm going to go talk to the youngsters. Probably do a couple of songs for the youngsters. You know what I'm saying? Give them, you know, do some of this message music for the youngsters. And I'm going to try to take ETV to Log Cabin with me. But we'll see how I go. We'll see if I can pull that off. I'm going there and see if I can make them bob their head. Maybe make them laugh a bit. But still give them some game. Give them some knowledge. Give them some wisdom. You know, on why they don't have to be go back to them lockdowns. And let them know that they winners. That, you know, they don't have to lose in all they life. They don't have to lose as much life as I lost running them streets, doing them drugs, doing dirt. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, that's y'all getting realness on ETV. Like I said, it's cold outside. We're about 20, 26 below. You know what I'm saying right now? You know, we may reach 80, 90, 100, 200. You never know. But anyway, it's ETV. I love all y'all. Peace. Everybody love everybody. And Dominique, I'm praying for you, baby. I love you. I love you. Peace. CT. I just had to give y'all a little bit of that because we all need some God, we all need His Son, and we all need the Holy Spirit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to give y'all a little bit more of that before we go because it's hot. I need you. It's ETV. We out. I love y'all. Everybody love everybody.